McMahon Stadium, it's time to get up and get loud! Oh, wow. Red number 3, year 2023,
of reconciliation, we acknowledge tonight's game take place on the original territories of the peoples of the Treaty 7 region in southern Alberta, which includes the Blackfoot First Nation tribes of Siksika, the Piikani, the Kainai, the Stoney Nakoda First Nation tribes of Chiniki, Bearspaw, and Goodstoney, and the Tsuut'ina First Nation. This territory is also home to the Métis Nation of Alberta, Region 3. As an organization, Calgary Sports and Entertainment is proud to continue our commitment to learn from and partner with our Indigenous communities.
Stamps fans, it's with great sadness that we mourn the sudden passing of Dan Carson, the longtime public address announcer of your Calgary Stampeders. We now ask that you turn your attention to Stampstron as we celebrate Dan's life in a special video presentation.
Dan Carson was born in Terrace, British Columbia, raised in the nearby community of Smithers, where he discovered an early love for sports. He also discovered a love of broadcasting at a very young age. He began his career in broadcasting as a 16-year-old weekend news announcer at the local radio station. In 1985, Dan moved to Calgary, where he would begin his 34-year career with Country 105. As a member of the Odd Squad, Dan delighted listeners with his humor and deep sports knowledge, and accumulated dozens of industry awards in the process, including several Canadian Country Music Association awards, commemorating his philanthropy and involvement in the community. He would take his passion for sports and his love for Calgary to McMahon Stadium, where he joined your Calgary Stampeders as the public address announcer on September 6, 1993. And what better way to start an amazing 31-year journey than with a Labor Day Classic win against Edmonton? Dan Carson was truly one of a kind, and the McMahon Stadium game day experience, Calgary and its surrounding communities, and our Stampeders family will not be the same without him. In his honor, the Calgary Stampeders, in partnership with the McMahon Stadium Society, will rename the section of the press box in which Dan Carson spent the past 31 years calling football games for all of us. It will now and forever be known as the Dan Carson Production Booth. He is survived by his children, Matthew and Kyle, grandchildren, Ethan, Madeline, and Harrison, and former wife, Tracy. Dan Carson was just 60 years old.
Dan was never one to shy away from the Persian noise. Often at the line, one more time to the main stadium. Make some noise for your Calgary Stampeders. Who's going to join us in the morning celebration? The wind of human life. Get up and make some noise for the main stadium. Join us right now. One more time. Make some noise.
Good evening, football fans.
Stamps fans, we now ask that you please rise if you're able to join the singing voice of your Calgary Stampeders, Justine Tyrell, in the singing of our national anthem.
Oh, Canada, our home and native land. And we grow